No, there is no better moment. It's, I was standing off stage thinking, wow, I'm back in Miami, this would be great. You folks came out this evening, it's New Year's Eve. You know, you're like, wow, I'm really excited about spending the evening with a bitter fucking prick. Isn't that enough? Isn't that sufficient? Wasn't our sense of what it was going to be like better than what it is going to be like? I say, fuck yeah. Everyone knows that. You think, this is going to be the best New Year's ever! Fucking A! Fine! And then you wake up tomorrow and you're throwing up. And you think, you know, I always knew those folks were pricks.